one Canadian I look up to, Clara's definitely up there for sure. Go with Nez because she's a good teammate and she would like ferociously probably scavenge anything possible. Gilmore. I gotta go with Calgary. I'll go with rowing because we did it leading up to 2010 a little bit for TP training. So I'll throw that one out there. Probably Stadium Arcadium. I'd say Matt Giroux's up there. Skating the perfect race, it's one thing that you can't compare to anything else.